Ball Lady Panthers hosting Tascosa, bottom of the second. Runner on for Permian, already 3-0 at this point. Where'd that go? It was gone. Emma Chavez, home run. Makes it 5-0. Panthers, top of the third, runner on for Tascosa. Michaela Martinez trying to track this down, and she does, try to get the runner at first. Yes, she did indeed double her up. That ends the inning. Bottom half of the third, Chavez looking to do damage once again. Nearly gets this one to go, but she'll have to settle for a two-run double. Permian blowing out the Lady Rebels. 10-0, the final.